Nation Forge softball player Carly Gardner is our CN2 Athlete of the Week. Carly is a junior at Nation Forge High School and has been playing softball for Nation Forge since she was in 7th grade. When she was in middle school, the school she went to didn't have a softball team, so she tried out for the Nation Forge team and played JV her 7th grade year, and then started playing for varsity in the 8th grade. She recently hit her first varsity home run for her high school softball career.
It felt really good. I knew it was like my first one in high school because I've hit a couple during like travel ball. So, and like usually during the season, I'm kind of iffy about it. I'm like, oh, I don't know if I'm going to hit one. But when I did, like right off the bat, it felt great. I think the season is going pretty good. It started off a little iffy, but then we worked things out and I think we're really good hitters. And we're just practicing and we're playing hard. And I think we've come together more since the beginning of the season. So.